each one of these artists, because without them, we lose our culture. They are the gatekeepers of our culture. Our culture is so important for us to collect because there are other people collecting our culture, and if we don't get a piece of it, we don't get to tell our stories. So take a piece of artwork, collect it, and talk about it in your homes. And it doesn't mean that it's not for everybody, it is for everyone, because I think that it's so important that not only do we tell our own stories, other people tell stories for us, but we have to also embrace those stories. We have to take this artwork home with us, keep it in our homes, and allow our guests to see it and talk about it and speak about it, because without it, we don't continue the culture through the artists. It's so important to make sure that you find out who the artists are, which we'll have a chance to do that tonight. Make sure you talk to us tonight. All the people who are here in Zell, can you raise your hands? Yeah, Sabrina, who's selling? We have Wiley over here. We have Stephen Mitchell, there he is, he's back there. So if you see a piece that you like, please let us know. We actually sold quite a few pieces tonight. We're very proud of that. Give the artists a round of applause. Spread the word. Make sure you go back and talk to all your friends. Let them know that this work is here. We'll be here until May 13th. And hashtag Gallery Shark, hashtag heroism. Heroism. Thank you.
Let's give a big round of applause for the First Lady of Bronzeville, Frances Guichard. So now, for what we've all been waiting for, the creators of this amazing exhibition. So without further ado, let's give a big round of applause for Raymond Thomas.
Thank you everyone for coming out. Thank you all for blessing this space with your presence. And I want to just, as always, thank Andre, Francis, and Steve, and this incredible gallery, the Shard, that is right here in the hood, right here representing the black culture. And I want to always give them props, because just to walk down the street and see the kids looking at this work is an amazing thing. So
let's give it up for Raymond Thomas. Another friend, artist, amazing person. Let's give a big round of applause for Roger Carter.
I want to thank my friend, my partner, my little sweet thing, Kamala. She's over there. Hey, for giving me the time and the space to actually create. That's real important for artists, to set aside that time to actually create. Also a resident artist here in Bronzeville. I'm a resident of Chicago, and I'm a resident on the South Side. And thank all you guys for coming out. I appreciate it.
All right. And last, but not least, Maxwell MKs.
So about, you know, Gallery Richard, Andre, and Francis, they've been my mentors and teachers and people that have guided me for the last few years, ever since I showed up. They've given me the tough love that's necessary to grow as an artist, and I've continued to feed back. And hopefully, you know, they're proud of me, and I'm proud of them. I'm proud of the space that they've created and what they've been able to create. And also, I think that everyone here should be proud of themselves. You guys created this space, this ambiance, this experience, the way you guys look and dress and feel. This place would not be that without you guys. It would just be an empty space. So a round of applause for everybody here.
Let's give it up for Maxwell MK. So before we close, I know Francis wants to talk about a lot of things we have coming up this summer.
Yes, we have a great calendar of events, so stay tuned. April 19th, we're going to have the artists back, and they're going to be able to be on a panel and sit down and talk to us.